What's going on, guys? It is Chris. Today we are at the Nürburgring GP circuit in my own M4. I made this like a few seconds ago. Look at that nice glossy finish. Incredible. It's probably gonna move on. Car looks so nice.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Jesus Christ. Oh, it's BMW against BMW. Except mine looks so much nicer.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Oh my god, my phantom lamps isn't even open. That's why I'm getting no lights or anything, no force feedback. There we go. Oh my god. Control panel as well. There we go. Oh my god, it's even nicer in the dark. No, wrong camera. Oh my god, we almost lost that. Come on. Are we gonna try to stick this flat? Much time we just made in that little section just by hopping off the brakes earlier. There as well. Gain time is equal to 2, okay, well. I reckon one more lap and we would have caught this guy in front of us. Well, you know what? Oh my god. How did we just do that? That was incredible. Give a bit of a show with the lights. Okay. Oh, there's no way! No! Oh my god, we still finished 5th, I think. Oh wait, no, this BMW in front of us, 0.037. Oh, that was still fun though, that was good. I like the Nürburgring, it's very fun. you guys enjoyed that one as well, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you in the next one. Me and my haters, we are ACS, you know we from coast. We run it up, yeah, we get it, then go. They wanna know everything that we do. Cause they bitches involved, living the life that they don't.